How could you summarize some of the Romanian relations with your country?
I think the fundamental relations between Korea and Romania are very good, and I believe that our relations will continue to deepen in many areas, and particularly as we are here to sign the letter of intent as well as open this important IT center. I think the bilateral relationship and partnership in this very important area of IT will continue to deepen. So this is a yet another success story for both Romania and the Republic of Korea.
Both in our countries, the ITNC sector seems to be a strategic one.
Exactly. So that's the point that I really wanted to make, not only to our Korean people, but also to Romanian people as well. I believe Romania, both Romania and the Republic of Korea, are well known for their strengths, creativity, and the devotion in the area of IT. So I believe today's initiatives right here will bring about a huge synergy effect, thereby achieving a winning outcome for both countries. I'm very much confident about that.